Whoa! How's that for an LED bulb?
Ah,
I was going to say it looks a bit yellow, but idiot, it would do.
Quite got used to that, yeah.
Oh, that is cool.
And it's not going to screw me battery.
But for someone like Tornado, or old Redditch model, this bulb is great. We'll go have a little look somewhere darker in a moment. Let's turn the lights on. Can't find the switch. There we go. Full beam. Dip beam. I'm pretty impressed with that. Oh yeah. Well, all I can say is that these lights are bloody incredible. Love it. There you go, it's going there.